Hey everyone, it's Sherrod of ChromaGlitch, and today I'm going to show you how to get both the Arkadian Steel Sword and the Dawnbreaker in Edge of Eternity. You can unlock both of these swords through the same questline in Hero Sword. The first time you arrive in the city and visit the blacksmith, it will activate a cutscene. The blacksmith will challenge Daryon to use the Arkadian Steel Sword and bring it back. Once he gives you the sword, go outside and find a large group of Oroko. You will want to find a big group because Daryon will need to use the sword at least 8 times to complete the quest. An easy way to do this is by positioning Selene behind Daryon so she can heal him and let him face tank. Once you have enough hits, you can go back to the blacksmith to turn in the quest. Your reward will be the Dawnbreaker, and you'll also be able to keep the Arkadian Steel Sword. And that's how you unlock both the Arkadian Steel Sword and the Dawnbreaker. If you found the video helpful, be sure to leave a like, and if you want to see more Edge of Eternity content, be sure to subscribe!